It's a boost to your confidence. So this award was actually a confidence award, and so award ki khasiyat ye hai ki hum charo ko Veere di wedding ke liye mila, and I think that's the most important, that four actresses came together to make a film, jo pehli baar aisi film bani thi, I think in our film industry, and the fact is that we put in a lot of hard work and a lot of belief, a lot of confidence se film banayi hai. And I'm so happy that audience ne bahut support kiya hame.
Mr. Shah,
I hope, God willing, and I'm quite sure actually that the film will be super hit. But irrespective of that, I think she's a born star.
Is it true that you sent your makeup artist?
No, I can't answer these questions. Yes. Shahrukh to har award function pe, I think he's the badshah of our film industry. I think there's no other person to represent our film industry on any podium other than Shahrukh Khan.
Thank you.
I think a lot of matters are being addressed, and I'm very happy that matters are being addressed. And aaj ka jo award hai, which says he for she, I think I'm so happy to be a part of the Lux family to support such a movement. Thank you. I think audience mein toh, I think there are number of beautiful ladies, number of beautiful legends there, jaise Rekha ji hai, Hema ji hai. I think for me, I think it'll always be my mother-in-law Sharmila ji, and she's also part of the Lux family, so I think she's a timeless beauty.
And now everyone wants to ask, will you be on the 1st and 2nd December, the marriage receptions?
What is it? Yes, we'll be there. Careful.